Therefore, my message to you today is that it's morning, as it really is. It's morning, and it's a new day in the Kansas City Public Schools. And I want you to repeat that with me. It's morning, and it's a new day in KCPS. All right. You've already seen the signs of the reawakening of the Kansas City Public Schools. Your students, our students, did a great job this spring, resulting in our second consecutive year of improved student achievement. And much has been said and discussed of the Kansas City Public Schools qualifying for provisional accreditation. And frankly, it's nice to be recognized for improvement. And I'll be the first to tell you that regaining provisional accreditation will remove a lot of barriers and distractions. And as many of you know, my cabinet, my team, and I, we traveled to Jefferson City on two occasions last month, really this month. Once was to share with the commissioner and her cabinet the aggressive measures that we use to regain our accreditation through systemic and sustainable efforts. The second trip that we took was to make our pitch to the State Board of Education, strongly urging them to reclassify this district based on 2 years, not 1 year, 2 years of sustained and continuous improvement. With no definitive answer yet, no definitive answer from the State Board, we await their decision. But in the meantime, we will continue an undaunting and relentless focus on what has brought us to this point, and that is focusing on increasing student achievement. I ask you not to continue to condemn this school district for what it was yesteryear. I pledge to you today, in the same place that I stood 2 years ago, I pledge to you today, and I ask you to support us in our quest for increasing student achievement. The Kansas City Public Schools is determined to regain your trust, to regain your confidence, and to regain your support. And with that, we will make and keep the promise that we will raise student achievement, and we will be a district that you can be proud of.